Hey there, new fish. You're not thinking about drinking out of this here watering hole, are you? That's right, penguin. You gotta have an average-sized cock to be drinking out of this here watering hole. You get your water in the back room.
Well, that's disgusting. But I am awful thirsty. Mr. Pig, I don't want no trouble here. I came to Zenith Farm to forget about my abnormally large donkey penis.
Hey, Pig, your ass is so big from smuggling them Mexicans, that horse cock is probably about the only thing that could fill the hole where your ass used to be.
You know what? Not funny. Not funny.
I don't do that no more. I used to fill holes all the time. In fact, I was the most loved horse in all of Tijuana. People came from all over to watch me fill a hole. If there was a hole to be filled, I was the horse they called.
Really? Why don't you tell me more about this money-making thing you were doing?
So what happened, horse?
It's too soon. The pain is too fresh.
No. We don't keep no secrets around here, Dick Tracy. You either loosen your lips or I loosen the skin around your throat. Go ahead.
It was the year 2009. Ozzy Osbourne had just hired me to have sex with his wife Sharon, so I was warming up on my best friend Denise. A lot of people don't know this, but when you're raised to be a stud horse, you gotta stick your dick in something like 3 times a day or you get all crazy in the brain. And that's how I paralyzed Christopher Reeves. That's a whole other story.
Wow, that's hot.
Clark Kent, you knew Clark Kent? How do you know Clark? Hey, anyway, get on with the story, man. I've been around here for a little bit. I'm kind of getting sobered up, man. Getting the shakes a little bit. Man, finish the story.
That's real hot. I'm so horny now.
We were using bacon grease as lube, and after about 13 minutes, Denise yelled, "Stop!" And I tried to pull out, but I was stuck. We called the cops, and they tried to use the jaws of life on us. They told me they could save Denise or my prize-winning cock, but they couldn't save them both. It was the hardest decision I've ever had to make.
Well, that's a real sad story there, Big Dick McGee. But the fact of the matter is, I'm going to have you have sex with this little prostitute piggy here, and we're going to take and make some money.
But she is half the size of my penis. I mean, look at this thing.
Well, we can do this one or two ways, all right? We got plan A, you do the little bow-legged bitch. Mm-hmm. Or we got plan B, I can choke the shit out of you with this plastic bag. Life is full of choices.
All right, but we're using lube and no ass play.
Oh, there will be ass play. Her ass. Your mouth. And that's what we'd like to call brown ice salad. Order up! But seriously, you're gonna be like, you're gonna be flossing like this, big pieces of shit out of your teeth.
Do you provide some mouthwash? Maybe a dental plane of some sort?
Hell no, this ain't no damn Universal Studios. Nah, go get that whore. Go get the camera. Let's go make some money.
That's my whore, Pig. She's mine. You gave her to me. I had big plans for her. Pimpmaster General? Could have been a pimp. I could have been a pimp! You're right, Penguin. It's time the pig met his end. Oh, damn, I'm so tired of these fucking hairballs. Whoa, did that just come out of me? Ew.
Your friends don't